Well, you missed on this buffet while looking for a snack. So yeah, good luck to your downgrade.
Hey everyone, it's Nico from Street Talk 2.0. Sometimes in life you win some and then you lose some. But what happens when relationships don't work out? What would you say to your ex?
I know we haven't spoken much, but I hope you're doing well. And I hope you're happier.
Yeah, what's the relationship between you two?
We're exes.
Yeah, she was my girlfriend then. Hi. You look pretty.
I hope he's happy too.
I would say, hey, what's up? How you doing? I don't know. Have a drink?
I think it was a good run lah. We tried, but I guess it didn't work out. Still kind of hit you, but the past is the past, and I hope you're happy with whoever you are with now lah. Yeah.
Depends on which. Maybe to the first one, it was a good time. Second one, just
say something bad.
Can give me all my jacket back. Can give me my heart back.
You feel like you've improved as a person since then?
Not really, yeah, because I'm not the problematic one, yeah.
If I may ask, what happened like that caused the breakup?
Moving away. Yeah, she's moving away.
I'm leaving the country.
So you think it's not going to work out the long distance?
Something like that, yeah.
I think we were just young, that's all. It's just, you know, like, we were just young.
Was Korean and he moved back to Korea. I didn't know when I will go there and visit him, so I don't want to hold him back.
Long distance. It's just that it was me. I came to here to study. So
truthfully, from the bottom of my heart, if both money's fine, true love and true happiness, yeah, it's a good thing.
When you leave, what would you want to say to him or each other?
All the best, and I'll miss you.
Yeah.
All the best to you as well. I hope you do well in the future.
Sometimes relationships can turn out good or bad, but that's okay. Most importantly, we must learn from it. So if you had a chance, what would you say to your ex? Let me know in the comments. This is Nick O from Street Talk 2.0.